What's up, summoners? Pneumatic here, bringing you, I don't know where I'm running, a Rengar game for, sorry, oh man, I lost it, there it is, for, oh, where is it? Champion, yeah, Champion G Channel, sorry about that, I had it on my Google Docs, and anyways, Rengar, I've never played him before, he's free to play this week, and so I picked him up. And this may be actually delayed because I'm recording a bunch of videos tonight trying to catch up on stuff. Let's talk a little bit about him. This is going to be an interesting game. We have Lisa. Oh, okay, never mind. Lee Sin's going to support. Okay, that's okay. It's going to be a weird game. Let's just leave it at that. His passive is his Unseen Predator. Basically, when he's in bushes, he can jump. His next basic attack will jump. It doesn't do any. Empowered ability is used for is reduced to zero. Once an empowered ability is used, I don't know what this means. Oh, you know what I should have grabbed? Isn't his bone tooth? Okay, it's 800, so I couldn't buy that. Anyways, let's talk. So let's see, savagery. Why am I running in place? That's weird. Is that just part of his unseen predator? He's just ready to jump. No, it's just a bug. What do I want first? Next basic attack within 6 seconds does something. So let's try that one. Which one heals? I think that's Battle Roar. Fuck you guys. Probably health pot. Let's do this, and let's grab my Battle Roar, because I'm not going to gank yet. I think... Let's see, what does this do? Magic damage to enemies in the area, grants 15 armor, and magic resist, and so restores health only when you're with the ferocity bonus, which is when this bar is full, I'm pretty sure, and you get ferocity by casting abilities. Catch their trail. So that should be interesting. I know you don't, normally you can start to do, well, that's cool. Alright, let's cast that. What does this do? Additional damage, okay. Go, got my heal before I died. How is Top doing? Let's go gank Tryndamere. Because why not? Pot up. The scent of prey. I don't think he has wards. No, he does not. He has mana, health regen. Alright. Well, that was fun. OP. I think I kind of stole that. All I did was QW and jumped on him, and he just did enough damage. So I kind of kill stole that, I think. But that's the power of that passive. I already have a gap closed, but only when I'm around stuff. So there's that to deal with. I didn't even use this, which people. So it roots if you have the max. Let's cast that for health. But it also slows if you don't have it maxed. If that makes any sense to you guys, I hope it does. And his ultimate, Thrill of the Hunt. Did I say Ebola Strike? It's Bola Strike. Thrill of the Hunt turns him invisible and grants him vision of enemies. I guess I don't really need health pots anymore, but I wonder if this. I should probably just cast it, because I think it, yeah, it does build that. Anyways, it reveals enemies. Oh, I should head down here, because they're pretty low now. Let's max Q first, I think. Let's head down here. Oh, nice. No, don't die. Uh-oh. Come on, killer! I'm dead, but that's okay. I'll take a double kill. Was that 2 for 2? No, it's 2 for 3. Okay, that's not the best. No, 2 for 2. No, Bane just got back. Okay, that's okay. I don't really know how to build Rengar, because like I said, it's my first time playing him, so I'm gonna kind of go with the recommended, but normally I would grab this. I don't really need mana, though, so let's go with the Madred's Razor. 2 attack damage per level. And Bone Tooth Necklace, because why not? I have enough gold for boots as well, and a pot. So let's head to lane. I'm not laning. You're vain. Of course you're squishy. And so Master Yi was kind of in my jungle, and I wasn't really paying attention. So that was unfortunate, but... It kind of sucks to not have a real gap close. Oh, when your Thrill of the Hunt is active, you will actually jump to them. So that's something to keep in mind. Let's just cast that. And I don't have to worry about my mana, so I can just spam my abilities. Mid seems to be doing okay. He's kind of low on mana. So I can't really gank, but maybe I should head bottom to gank again. Or, no, you know what? Let's get my ultimate first, then we'll head bottom. Well, that's cool, I can make that jump. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to heal. Oh, I didn't need to heal, so that's okay. Wonder how they're doing top lane. Did he grab a ward? I don't think so. So let's head down here. I don't think he will come. Hopefully he's not already here. Yeah, he hasn't warded now. That's unfortunate. I don't want to just... Oh. Souvenir. They better run. That took him low, so that's good. Is he really gonna just stay? Okay. If he's gonna keep staying, I'll just camp it. I'm okay with that. An ally has been no, I really gotta head bot lane though. That's unfortunate.
There is the hunter and the hunted.
Well, we were flashed, so that's good. Let's pretend like I'm heading down here and throw this ward here. Well, maybe I should head down there. Oh god. He's down there! That's my bad. Well, I wonder if he's gonna head for my blue buff. Let's kind of just sit in this bush and see what happens. They might be going dragon. Nope.
Whose head shall I take?
That's no good. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is not going to go well because there's no turret. I forgot the turret got taken out. Oh, jeez. What is this? How do you build a bone tooth? Do you just get kills? Trophies. So I have... How many trophies do I have? Do I don't have any? Rengar collects trophies when killing champions and gains bonus effects. So I have the +5 attack damage. I don't know what that means. Whatever. Merc treads. I don't know if I need merc treads against this team. They have a polymorph. And a... maybe. Let's grab them. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to build Wriggles. Let's grab a couple wards. There we go. Can be made to fear. Well, that didn't go too well. Luckily, top is kind of fed. Well, she has assist at least, but has a little bit more farm. Let's get her blue buff. Hopefully it's still here. Let's just cast all my stuff. There we go. No problem. Ooh, she's just gonna ward it? Or are they getting it? Strike when ready. They might have already gotten it. Yeah. No, they didn't get it already. Interesting. They should have gotten it when I killed me, but we'll let it go, I guess. Catch their trail. Oh, I really need 6. Let's see if she comes back. Nope. Walk the killer's path. Let's hang out in mid lane until I get 6. Why not? What? That was a weird spear. Whose head shall I take? Well, now they know I'm here, so that's no good. Let's head top. Bottom, I mean. I seek only the strongest. Yeah, I went the wrong way. There we go, that's better. I don't think I can kill Ezreal. I really want to get red buff. Well, that Lulu's doing a lot of damage. That worked out. Alright, let's get my red buff. I don't want them to steal it. Let's pot up, because I don't even know why I'm buying pots anymore. Comfort breeds weakness. So close. So let's just wait for that now. Oh, so then you can cast it immediately after. That's awesome. That's pretty awesome. I'm gonna keep my smite in case they go for red buff. Oh, jeez. So can I just cast these to get it? I guess. No, I have to actually hit somebody. Alright. Alright, there we go. So let's save that. Actually, you know what? You should probably wait for one and then go in, but okay, let's go.
Catch the trail.
Ah.
Walk the killer's path.
Oh, I took that one. Ouch. So it is an AP Nidalee. Ah. She didn't flash or anything, which is kind of annoying, but I think I can lifesteal back up here. Oh, I used my smite. Like I said, I wasn't going to. And my ult's down. Let's just go back. So maybe you want to be maxing this first. What does it do? Increase slow amount. As a jungler, that's probably best. Although I like the burst damage. Nice, we got shut down. That's perfect. Fade. I kind of want the Phage, actually, but let's go with the Triforce. Let's go with, I want to go with Sheen, but let's go with the Phage. That works for me.
Strike when ready.
I'll head up there as fast as I can. Oh, yeah, they have visual updates, which is pretty sweet, not going to lie. And the gold looks different and all that good stuff.
There's the Hunter and the Hunted.
Oh, my ult won't be up for a little while, but should be able to push them away from the turret, hopefully. There we go. So let's just let's cast that. Okay, there. So now what I'm gonna do is save this, so I can cast an ability, then cast one immediately after. Yeah, let's not stay here.
A true hunter never rests.
Well, let's stay here, I guess. No, I'm gonna head here. Let's counter gank. They already have 2v2 up there.
Can be made to fear.
Rengar, you're so scary. I'm just kind of running around now and not really getting anything done. There's no really real ganking opportunities.
There is the hunter.
There might be one. Alright, I'll take that. I'm actually gonna. Nice.
Just getting started.
I guess I could run to the bush and then jump on him, but I got hit by a Nidalee spear. That was like a bad ult by my part. I tried to cast it sooner. And it didn't go off, so I cast it again, and he saw me there, but it seemed to work out okay. I will take it. So how many trophies do I have? Oh, I have 3 trophies. Woo! I got armor pen and cooldown reduction. Sweet! I really want to ward dragon, because they keep trying to go for it.
I seek only
good job. She knows what's up. I wonder if I can solo this, actually, but they have wards on it, so I'm kind of nervous to do that. Let's throw a ward over here, see what happens.
Let's see what they're made of.
Let's pull it back. There we go.
Carve off a souvenir.
Oh man, I'm gonna run out of health really fast. That'll work. I won't have an ult for a few seconds, 30 seconds, but. I'll take it. I could have rooted her, but I really wanted to heal. Now her ult's down. But he needs to be careful. He's just back. They have a Lee, or Master Yi, who can just eat him up. I don't know where Yi is, so I'm just gonna back. I kind of want to build tankier, but I really want this extra damage. Let's go. I don't need the mana yet, so let's just build that. A couple more ward. One ward. And I have four now, which I need two more to get move speed. So it's kind of good that I'm stealing kills. Oh, no. Oh, is he going to get him? Nice. Sorry, I kind of screwed up there. Yeah, see, Akali's doing pretty good against him now, just taking the turret. There we go. And now I can use my smite because they're not going to get Baron right now, so I'm not too worried about it. Oops, I shouldn't have done that. Strike when ready. Ah, did Orianna die? No, she went back. Sweet. Sweet tweet. Ah, I didn't get it. Let's throw a ward here. Shall I take? Let's just do that and flash over here and run away. Good job, guys. Well, that was scary, but it worked out. I don't know why they split. I thought I ran this way. Nidalee actually hit me with her spear. That was awesome. All right, let's get that Sheena. It's going to be a lot of extra damage. What do I have? I have six now, so I have extra 25 move speed, which is awesome. So this bone necklace really builds up on itself if you can get the kills. Or is it assists too? Grants one trophy for kills and assists. Oh, sweet! Oh, the ult saved! Is Akali gonna clean it up? Yeah, it looks like she will. Coming anyways, just in case she needs help. There we go. I almost got this kill steal. Lesser creature. Rawr. I think I still like Kha'Zix more. Alright. Owie. Uh-oh. Let's head in here. Oh, my ult's not up quite yet. Oh, I wonder if they have that warded. I don't even know if they're buying wards. Well, they obviously know some things here. Whose head shall I take? Uh-oh. Back. I call it back. Monsters can be made to fear. Oh, they're all there. Time to run. The scent of oh man. Yeah, I was gonna try and jump on him, but it was a bad idea. I'm gonna die. Yeah, I'm dead. I got pinched in between there, but it's okay. I think, oh, Tryndamere might die. That was a good invisible. But there's a Vayne kill? Ooh, not quite. Not quite. That was my bad. So Rengar, he seems, I don't know. He's fun, but you really need bushes to be effective. I feel like he's a good counter jungler, and I didn't really do that this game. Something I should keep in mind. I think I just want to sell Madreds and build towards my Triforce, or finish my Triforce. That'll work. I seek only the strongest. Ooh, yeah. We're kind of messing around too much now. Oh, well. I need a lifesteal. Definitely want to get lifesteal next. Probably, yeah, Bloodthirster works. I was thinking of the, I was thinking of... not Blade of the Ruined King, although that would be nice for a jungler.
A true hunter never rests. Catch their trail.
Come on! Dodged. Man, she's strong.
Strike when ready.
I know I just killed their support, but whatever. I think it'll be okay. I don't think they have this warded. And I have a ward up in that area, so this should be fine. Oh. Smited a little bit early, but that's okay.
I seek only the strongest.
Ah. Close, so close. Dang. Oh, yeah, that was bad. But if Akali can get cleanup kills, I'm okay with that. You know you can do it, Akali, come on! Yeah! Worth. Good job, Akali. Two assassins, too strong. So I don't know, this gives you cooldown damage and armor and magic resist. Okay. This gives increased slow amount cooldown. Maybe I do want... yeah, I think I'm gonna max Battle Roar second, and I get more heal, I'm assuming. Yeah, 280 health now. I have a Triforce, let's build towards that Bloodthirster, I'm gonna need this lifesteal. And then I'll probably build a tank item after this. Let's head top. Yeah, I'm on my way. So let's go ahead and run there. Ult in 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, or not. Yeah. Didn't even have time to use his ult. I don't know why I cast that again, but that's okay. I'm not paying attention too well. Do I want this? I kind of want Vayne to have it, but she's so far bottom, I don't want anybody to take it, so let's go ahead and just take it. Is this... yeah, it does build off AP. I don't think I want you to have it, though. Sorry, buddy. You're the support. Whether you wanted to be or not, you're the support. Uh-oh. Now you might... ooh, that was a close... almost dodged it. Let's just push mid.
Their heads will adore.
Wow, so fast! Give that man a jetpack! Alright, let's kill this Ezreal.
There is the hunter.
If he's gonna stay by himself, he's gonna die. Oh. Slow him down! And just kill him! Oh, now it's time to run. Just gotta plan the timing. I was not planning on jumping. I'm not used to that. That was scary. Yeah, we should probably get out of here. I can't kill Nidalee by myself. Oh, dang it! Dang it. Almost have enough for this. Let's see, what is this at now? We got 12, So we have increased the range of my leap. Ooh. And if I get two more, I increase the duration of Thrill the Hunt by 3 seconds. Additionally, Rengar's next ability used after activating Thrill the Hunt generates one bonus fury. That's interesting. I believe you do get fury while invisible. Rengar gains 25 move speed and 5 fury over 3.75 seconds, the last 7 seconds. Okay. Godlike. Whoa, godlike. I'm gonna save up my gold, actually. Oops. Well, maybe I don't need to save up my gold. I just want to get the BF sword, go for that bloodthirster. And we have a lot of kills. Wonder if we want to get... No, it's too late. I was going to say go for Baron, but I don't think so. Let's see if they have their red buff, although he has... Actually, he probably stole the one I gave to Ezreal, or to Nidalee. Nope, guess not. Alright, let's push this.
Nothing will escape.
I don't want to play no more. I guess I'll just hang out here then. That'll work. I guess you're just trying to ward again. That's unfortunate. I'm afraid of... Yeah, that's what I'm afraid of right there. Ouch. Let's go push this back. There's no point in sitting here. Oh, maybe not. Our team's gonna fight.
Monsters can be made to fear.
I'm on my ult, so this is dumb. I'm gonna head here. Look how fast I am now. Woo!
Catch the trail.
Catch the trail. Meh. I used it. Wow, I attack fast. Ooh. Oh, from Trinity Force? There we go. And Akali's just getting fed mid, so it doesn't matter. Where'd my move speed come from? That was weird. Or the attack speed. So it's when you... Is this part of Triforce? I guess it is. I haven't... Oh, pfft. Well. Rengar seems pretty strong early game in the jungle, and when you play jungle, basically you just want to get that early pressure and feed your lanes. I know I took a couple of those kills, or a lot of those kills, but I was still able to let Akali get some free farm and get a little bit ahead Tryndamere, and then she was able to kill him on his own, and it worked out pretty nicely. But if you guys like this video, go ahead and hit the like and subscribe button, and thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time.